Children, in the last lesson, we have seen some interesting examples of addition and subtraction of numbers. In this lesson, we will cover some common mistakes related to this. In the village, anyone who has any doubt in mathematics goes straight to uncle. Today, Golu Panda also reached out to uncle with a doubt. Golu Panda is telling uncle that today morning, Babban came to his dairy to get milk. He gave Golu rupees 192 and Golu was to take rupees 65 from him. Golu could not find out how much money he would have to return to Babban. Golu had written the question like this.
Golu dear, you have written this question wrong. While subtracting numbers, we always have to subtract the smaller number from the larger number. To show this, we write the larger number above the smaller number. Here the larger number is 192 and the smaller number is 65. So, we will write your question this way. Now we can solve this very easily using the method of subtraction. Uncle explained to Golu. Children, can you solve this? Well done, children. You have solved it correctly. Babban has to return an amount of rupees 127. Golu was very happy. Children, can you tell which of these additions is correct? Yes, you got it right. This addition is correct. But why is this wrong? Absolutely right. Here, while writing a two-digit number 32, we have written the digits in the wrong place. In which place should we write 3 of 32? Tens. And 2? Exactly. In the ones place. Children, remember, while writing any number, you must take extra care to write its digits in the correct place. Golu understood his mistakes and is happy to finally solve it. He promised Uncle not to repeat those mistakes while adding and subtracting numbers. Children, we hope that you too will not make these mistakes. In this lesson, we saw a few common mistakes related to addition and subtraction of numbers.